What do fishes, parrots, lizards, and frogs all have in common? You guessed it, they are vertebrates. But what are vertebrates? Vertebrates are animals that have a backbone or vertebrae, hence the name vertebrate. Some examples of vertebrates include mammals, birds, amphibians, reptiles, and fish. Firstly, mammals like humans and dogs are warm-blooded and they have hair. They also nurse their young with milk. Secondly, birds are also vertebrates like budgies and parrots. They have feathers, wings, and they lay eggs. The third group is called amphibians. They are cold-blooded animals that begin their life in the water and later move to the land like frogs and toads. Fish like tuna and shark have gills and live in water, and this is the fourth group. They too have a backbone and are vertebrates. Let's not forget our fifth group, the reptiles. Our reptile friends like the lizards, turtle, and crocodiles that are also vertebrates are covered with dried, scaly skin, lay eggs, and are also cold-blooded. Did you know that only about 3% of all animals on Earth are vertebrates? That's something to think about. So next time you see any of these animals, now you know that they are vertebrates. If you liked this video, give us a thumbs up below. If you did not like this video, give us a thumbs down. And of course, for more videos like this, hit the subscribe buttons. See you in the next video.